Hello. I didn't see you there, and you probably didn't see me, but welcome to Wild Discovery. Today I stand in front of one of the most wild environments on our planet, Cathedral-Prep School. While many tales have been told about the dangers of this environment, very few have actually ventured inside the kingdom. Today, I break that trend. It's locked! Hello. I'm Bostwick Crosby, host of Wild Discovery, and here we are inside Cathedral Prep. Let's go take a look. As we enter the lair of the students, we can see multitudes of them milling about, running around and working their muscles. They come here to do stretches, curls, crunches, squat thrusts, and many other muscle-working activities. They do these tasks to improve their mating skills. Everybody knows muscles make males more attractive to prospective female mates, so in a way, this can be seen as a sort of mating dance. Here, the Rumburger can be seen doing squats. The Rumburger, known as one of the largest creatures in the prep community, is being given assistance by the Montefiore, a docile yet energetic creature known for its Italian heritage. The Rumburger is the second largest land mammal at Cathedral Prep, second only to the Barlow. Known for its immense strength, the Rumburger should not be taken lightly. Michael Parsons. Known for his short, stocky stature, perfect for laying out opponents on the football field, can be seen here doing curls, improving his strength and honing his technique. Here the Montefiore can be seen taking a drink, resting himself during his strenuous workout. Here we can see a large group of students enjoying an audio-visual supplement to their curriculum in what is known as phys ed class. Scientific name: Wilhelmicus Clancius, commonly known as Wild Bill Clancy. Look at him as he moves shiftingly through his domain. One of the most dangerous creatures in the Blood Kingdom, the Clancy can actually kill an entire family. Widely known as one of the most dangerous creatures in the Blood Kingdom, very few creatures will ever challenge a Clancy. Its habitat is located in the science wing, where it rules over its domain with an iron, that's F-E, fist. The Clancy can be seen here giving orders to one of its subordinates, the Krakowski, the senior class vice president. The Clancy can only be found during certain periods of the day at Cathedral Prep, which is why he is one of the rarest creatures in the entire kingdom.
Here we see one of the newest discoveries of the Prep Kingdom, the Tome Doe. Known for his extensive knowledge of electronics, the Tome Doe is a recent addition to the Cathedral-Prep staff. One of the most intelligent creatures when it comes to such mechanical items as cameras and computers, the Tome Doe is an asset to the school.
Here we have some rare nocturnal footage from the Murnoch dungeon. Hard to see in the glow of their keyboards, these prep students can be seen honing their musical talents, pounding away at the keys. Possibly future Mozarts at work. Milling through the hallways, these prep students can be seen